How do we know Peter was a rich fisherman? By his net income. Oh. All right, one more. Who was the greatest comedian in the Bible? Samson, because he brought the house down.